now, you guys, I am on the way to, or about to be on the way, to Dollar General. I'm just heating up my car, but I'm going basically just to get a calendar, okay, and two Redbox movies, because I've been, I got these, like, codes and stuff, like, for free movies, so I'm just like, you know what? Watch movies up until it's time to celebrate today. But yeah, so I look disgusting, but whatever. So basically right now I'm just waiting for my car to heat up, and inside currently my fiance is with the baby. They are just in at the house and they're both asleep, so likely I'll probably look at makeup, because I do have to get makeup, guys. Oh my god, I totally have to get makeup. I just remembered that I was supposed to go to Walmart, but I'm just going to Dollar General instead, because it's just closer and it's way too cold. Like, way too cold. Like, I don't even know what the temperature is, but it feels, you guys, like it's under like freaking 30. Like, it's probably 20 something, I bet you. But I'm just going to cut this intro short and just get with it. By the way, this is such a good song.
Okay, Yeah? Tell me more. Yeah, tell me. Yeah? Do you see your hand? Do you see your hand? Oh, he spotted the camera. Oh, is that you? Yeah?
We thought we were going back to sleep, but this is what we're doing now. But yeah, so guys, I really didn't film that much on this video, but I really hope you enjoyed it regardless. We enjoyed we enjoyed our New Year's, and we had such a good day yesterday. Hopefully you guys did too, and hopefully you all guys have a great start to the New Year's. New Year, my bad, sorry, I cannot talk today. And yeah, so I can't wait for this year. I'm so excited. Bit nervous all at the same time because a lot of things might happen, and at the same time you never know what could happen, but I'm hoping everything that we want happens and goes just the way we want it to. But yeah, so I don't know what I cannot talk. I'm so sorry, you guys. But I don't know what to expect for this year, but at the same time, it's going to be a year full of getting a lot of shit done and getting just a lot of things accomplished and moving forward with a lot of different things. And we can't wait. Like, we cannot wait. But at the same time, I'm scared and nervous because, like I said, you never know what can happen. But I'm pretty excited for this year overall. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And she's getting really fussy. But we just took her a bath, so she smells like a cute little, gorgeous little baby. And yeah, so she's really sleepy now. So she was sleeping, but she really fell asleep for like 2 minutes. So we're gonna go take a nap. Wait, 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 wait. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.